Hi, welcome to the RV Corral website. My name's Jim Beckler, and I want to show you a really nice little trailer we just took in on trade. This is a Heartland Edge is the model. It's a M18, so it's a lightweight trailer that, you know, if you're looking for something that's half-ton towable, only weighs a little over 3,100 pounds dry weight. So before you start loading it up, you're starting off just a little over 3,000 pounds, so you don't have to have a huge vehicle to pull this thing around safely. Nice layout. You can see that it, up in front here, it does have a nice solid fiberglass molded cap. The advantage of that is you don't have a lot of seams, so this is a higher quality lightweight trailer. It's got your propane tanks up front. Two batteries. You know, we make sure that the batteries are in good working order. In fact, we have a technician go through and check all the systems. So before you'd actually take this out of here, we'd go through it and make sure that all the major systems are working properly and that it's good to go. Even fill your propane tanks up, clean it up. So the idea being that when you leave, you'll actually be ready to go camping. We even have a technician give you an orientation, walk you through and show you how to work everything. Got a nice storage area down in here. Electric awning, it's nice. Got a nice patio awning. Opens up easily with just a push of a button. Notice the windows are pop out here too. Outside speakers makes it nice. This is a dual axle trailer, even though it's a lighter trailer. Instead of just having a single axle, it has dual axles, so they tend to pull a little bit better. You've got more contact to the ground, so they're not quite as squirrely as the ones that are single axle trailers. As we kind of look around the back here, you can see this is an ultra light trailer. This is a series that they make specifically for somebody that's looking for something they can pull without having to, you know, maybe you got an SUV or a small truck or something, you can pull this around safely. Again, it's Edge by Heartland. Heartland is a manufacturer that's been around doing towables for a long time. You've probably seen some of their products, some of the bigger fifth wheels out there. They make the Big Country and the Big Horn fifth wheels. So it's a good manufacturer, good quality on this particular unit. Let's take a look inside. Up front, we've got your bed up front with a drop down. This actually will drop down and make into another little bunk up on top here, or you can just use it for storage. And again, you do have windows on both sides with like covers, so you can keep that cover up the windows. I guess you just have to be smarter than the shades. Pops right in like that. And that's pretty slick actually when you kind of get the idea. And then you can stop it on the different sections. I guess you don't have to go all the way up or all the way down. Has a table, comes with it. Refrigerator, or a nice refrigerator with a separate freezer. But yeah, nice little freezer and refrigerator. Microwave oven up on top here. Looks like this is got a little stovetop here also. Two burner stovetop. Again, you're going to have a few less components than you would have in some other trailers because they are looking to keep the weight down. Pull out drawers here. Series of them, quite a few of them actually, and then storage down here as well. Sink covers gives you a little bit more counter space. This is all one piece, which is nice too. So you've got two sinks, but it's all one piece, so you don't have to worry about things kind of building up inside of there. There's another storage compartment. And looks like you've got the books as well. Notice this one does have a slide out too. So it's got a small slide, even though it's a lightweight trailer. That's kind of unique too. It's nice to have that with the sofa. The table sets up right here. use as your dining table. Storage up above. So it's a fold-out sleeper. It's a like a jackknife. So you'd have another bed right there. Storage. Nice little closet. Actually, pretty good sized closet back here. Another. And they've got a TV. And another closet in here that you could use for a pantry. With looks like the shelves in there are adjustable, so you can use that. Set that up the way you want it. Does have a DVD player, CDs, so you can play music, movies, all right in through this system here on this TV. The bathroom back here is a corner shower, toilet sink, everything's all in one right here. You know, maybe you've been tent camping and you're thinking, hey, you know, it's time to get off the ground and get into something that's going to be a little more suitable for the type of camping we like to do, but you know, you don't have a big vehicle to pull a heavy trailer. This could be a good fit for you, a good combination of quality and you know, lightweight ability to you know, get you off the grid, but and not a problem getting it there. So give me a call if you would. You can reach me at 541-510-1017. Again, that's Jim Beckler here at the RV Corral. Thanks for your time.